You're tired?
That's because I've gone down the slope from Marlow.
A little front room.
It's like a boy, like you're in the hole. So I feel like I'm on the back on the Keith Valley Railway. I feel like I'm at Ingram West again. Mm. Remember Ingram had that fireplace.
Tired?
Well, it's because I've gone down the slope from Marlow.
It's fine, I'm
all
joking.
This is that big field, and I've gone to the next town. And what's down here?
It is quiet, isn't it?
To be fair, we are in the middle of nowhere.
You can go through, it's fine. Here's the river.
Thames is so small.
Yeah, I think it's like a little side bit. Maybe. No, maybe it's not doing it. Over there. Bigfoot is alive and kicking in Henley. I think they found him near Marlow.
Huh?
I think they found him near Marlow.
Bigfoot. Oh yeah, you would have to answer that.
He knows. Joys of cycling in the countryside.
When you end up walking for 2 miles for like 40 minutes.
Then you go left.
Up here?
Yeah.
If you wanted to do that?
I wouldn't mind. Weekend, it would just be like quite nice.
Not this.
We've chosen the one weekend of the year where it's insanely busy. Uneven platform, isn't it?
Well, it's really like it's really rocky and
it's the most wonky platform I've ever known.
Come on. Should I press it?
Press itself.